Hi everyone, this is Frost Dragon, and I'm continuing the Project Zomboid campaign right now. Here it goes. This is day 7. Two 40 in the morning. I get up earlier and earlier. Oh, what the fuck am I gonna do? Goddamn water. First of all. And I'm gonna work out. Squats I've done once, push-ups I've done a few times, sit-ups a bit. So I'll do sit-ups right now. Oh, he's tired. Oh, he's encumbered. Shut the fuck up. Do your sit-ups. All right. Getting on better. Supposed to take the bags off. All right, so time to plan the foray, the next foray. Where am I gonna go? I gotta go through houses. I had to go through houses every day. Might as well start with the neighbors. I'm going to go here today. Clear them out, clear them out, clear them out. Clear them out, clear them out. Try to do all of these houses today. Every single thing out of them. And then I want to go back. I want to do all of these houses just to get them out of the way. I mean, that's something I could use the car to do. The car would be perfect for the houses because it's real close, wouldn't waste a lot of gas. Save me a lot of headache. Decisions. Did I just do this? Cooking still haven't read this. Not good. I need books too, so you gotta think like good place books. The video store is like the only thing that I've seen that would maybe, but there are better buildings than the video store. There are schools. Get a lot of books in schools. Five o'clock in the morning, raining. trying to learn how to farm. Trying to get into some farming. Look now. That's enough for now. Lord. Actually, I wanted the food. Do I even have any food? I don't have a lot. A. All right, dude is happy. Dude ate. Dude drank. It's gonna. So what did I say? Clear these houses out, eh? So. To learn how to cook bacon. Yeah, we don't use toilet paper anymore, man. Toilet paper's obsolete. I don't need it. That it? Not much in this house. I feel like I should go back after every house. I can't do two houses. What do you mean? Fuck if I can do them quick. All cooking. First, what I'll do is offload junk. This is the junk corner. Oh my dumb meaning left foot. Fucking sponge. A fucking sponge. I don't think. Plastic under the sink. I haven't even thought about what I'm gonna put under the sink. Trying to get a little bit of food happening. don't know what I'm doing. 8 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, that's right. I'm supposed to be raiding the neighbor's set. What neighbor's house did it drop? What house did I just raid? To the side. Oh, I'll come back to that. I left the front door open on the couch. I left the front door open. All right, so I'm cleaning this house out. Taking it off. Objective. Story. What house? About to Still no gas can. Nothing I would like more to start stealing gas out of people's cars. There should be a button to eat the fucking water. Instead of having to go through them. A little much. Hotkey. Alright. We got a lot of food. Run out of space, so I'm going to start putting stuff under the sink preemptively. In the water bottle. O'clock in the morning. I've cleared out two houses. Houses. Trying to get my farming up. So, let's say I take out this shovel. Farming. Am I getting a farming? Wonder if I'm getting any farming skill. Farming skill hasn't budged. Where did you come from? Our house number three. Here to take it all this time. On. Pork chop, rotten. I didn't get here quick. Anything in the fridge? Not really. I like the denim shirt, but I mean, I can come back for that sh this shit. It's not that important. Feel like the towels are gonna be good for something. So I guess that's it. Did I look in the room? I guess I did. All right, so again, I didn't mark that. So it was toast, but I think. Whatever. Was at that house recently. I want to go see some of these houses I haven't been to in a while. Odyssey Prime. Carpentry Volume 1 was there the whole time. Okay, so what, that was the living room? That's a bookshelf. Empty bedroom. An electric wire and rope. Everything. Crazy bunch of zombies over. Sit down. There's so much stuff, it's insane. Where did I put my bag? Got that one. That room hadn't been cleared. Or that house. Key. Kind of key. My guy's sleeping. Oops. Where did he come from? Front door's open. The glass everywhere. I left the front door open. I gotta board up the windows. A lot of stuff. See, for example, went outside and I look. Cups. Got it to about a little over a quarter full. All the cups that I had. Not bad. Got a few more. I could half fill it. Fucking. I could fuck up. Not worse. It, I guess. Now, if I bring this water inside. Put it inside the stove. Oh, it's not tainted or... So what have I done? Cleared out these three houses completely. Cleared out most of my neighborhood. These two I need to go back to. And a few of those trailers. I go back to the restaurant. Bar. I continue this way. I don't know. I think my neighborhood is not greatest. Maybe I'll do these four houses. Then think about maybe going back this way or possibly finishing these houses here. I'm out of here. Still no gas can. All right, shit. It's full. What a day. What a game. Gonna have to take a break. Going like this. However, pretty good. A lot of progress. Got a garden going on. And about to start construction. Thank you for watching my channel. I hope you enjoyed.